band of our ilk, if you want to say like the, you know, the bands from the late 70s, early 80s, you'll get back together. And there's a lot of them now. But no other band like us would have attracted that audience tonight.
Heavy metal music is the biggest genre of music in the world. It's got a huge heavy, there's heavy metal market everywhere in the world, and it's never gone away.
Yeah, I like to be judged by kids. I have no idea who, where, and I'm judging this by what's going on today, and whether they enjoyed the show or not, and whether they think, yeah, I want to come and buy their album. Yeah, that to me is a fun part of it. You know, still being able to do a damn good show for those kids. And what's them getting their rocks off?
We have got unfinished business.
Yeah. The music as well, it's party rock. I think this music is exciting. We're not shouting at people. We're just saying, come on, have a good time, enjoy the music, have a good time. You see these people from, they didn't know lots of the songs, they might not know many of the songs, but you can see that I was watching the faces, they're singing the choruses, and I know that if I was out there, I'd be enjoying it as well.
Very nice to see a bit of new wave British heavy metal back again. You don't tend to see that much. A bit of an American twist there on some of that stuff, but yeah, very, very nice.
That was amazingly good, as I expected it to be a little bit rubbish. Not rubbish, but like, it's not as enjoyable, but it was really good.
We have got unfinished business.
Great man. Iconic. It's the word. We watched them at Hard Rock Hell in Prestatyn. The fact that they're playing music that isn't averse to new people joining in with them.
I think after hearing some of the demos, I think they can fill a void. We're sort of Skin, Thunder, that sort of era, or that sort of score. I think they can fill that sort of void. I think they can go far.
Yeah.